out.
Yes. So you say this is a Buddhist city?
In Fujinomiya city is a very long history of Buddhist. Japanese Buddhist.
Yes. What is the difference between Japanese Buddhist and?
Asian Buddhist.
Yes.
Japanese old Buddhist study about 1,050 years old coming from China.
I see.
Japanese Buddhism is very long history and
fresh air.
Yes, fresh air.
Very nice. Yeah.
Fresh air and very nice water.
Yeah.
Very nice water from Fuji.
I see.
Yes. River. River and spring is very clear. And very healthy water near the Mount Fuji. Very famous in Japan, Fujiyama water.
So the fresh produce are very fertile because of the good soil and the water.
Yes. So good soil makes good vegetables and fruits. And Fujinomiya very famous beef. beef and beef and pork and chicken. And eggs.
Oh, I want to eat the egg, the fresh egg.
Okay.
Today we have a chance to eat.
Fresh egg.
Yeah.
And this farm, Mount Fuji. The southwest side of Fujiyama. Very warmly. In winter, snowing. Not so snowing.
Oh, really?
Yes. But because south side of Fujiyama, near the Surugawan, near the sea, about 10 kilometers far from beach.
But what do you do during winter? Do you grow any vegetable?
Yes. All season. Winter, spring, summer,
winter
autumn.
Also?
All season can make vegetable.
Oh. You know, today I want to get some fresh vegetables.
Okay.
Because I bought the Kinzanchi Koji.
Okay.
So I want to bring the Machida
very
city
nice.
And make the
very
freshest
nice.
Kinzanchi miso.
Very nice. Very nice idea.
Yeah.
So four months ago, I leave this town.
Yeah.
But now, I work in new farm.
Yeah.
Hachioji City of Tokyo.
Oh, okay. Maybe I can also visit Hachioji City.
Near the Machida City.
Yeah, okay, so we can visit that before I go back.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I want to visit the natto.
The natto, natto factory.
Yes.
I tell you, very nice natto factory.
Okay.
And tempeh.
Tempeh, yeah, I want to.
Yeah,
I want to see how to make.
Tsukemono makes.
Yes.
Mm.
awesome.
So this is the
this is the rice with the water. So, they need the water.
Yes,
to
yes,
grow.
Yes. Water.
Yes.
Yes. This carrot from bio farm. Now, so I will go to farm of.
I missed the tomato with the
yes.
vinegar.
Yeah.
Oh, the carrot salad. Remember the olive oil.
Carrot rabe. Okay, olive oil in vinegar.
Yes, I love that.
Okay.
My sushi roll.
Sushi roll? Sushi roll in Japan.
Yeah.
Okay.
I put that carrot with olive oil.
Yes, yes. So French style. Yeah. It's so French style.
French style. Mm. This is
They're beautiful. 1 month ago, very cherry blossom. Cherry blossoms. Uh-huh. Yes, yes. One of farm. Okay.
自然に近い状態から。あ、除草もあって、ある程度。ある程度だったら大丈夫ですね。で、これが水、水田ですね。ここは水田と畑と両方ありまして、水田はずっと全部水田だったんですけども、水田はやっぱりなかなかやる人がいなくて、水田をやめた人がこう畑にして、1箇所ぐらい。
Last year in Kuala Lumpur, I tasted some very nice carrots from Japan. Apparently, they are all grown here. You see, wow, how exciting! Ichiban! Ichiban!
Umeda. Umeda Hankyu. Hankyu Department. In Hankyu Department. So I live in Osaka. Many friends in Osaka. Very
know,
nice people.
My business. Chasing after the small frog. We have not seen frog for a long time.
So many, many frogs and many birds. This sun is a frog. ここに移住して住んで、で畑を借りて当時はオーガニックやる人はあまりこう3人ぐらいしかいなかったらしいんですよ。その頃からずっと土作り、ずっともう要は土を作る、肥料を入れて発酵させて、どんどんどんどんいい土作ってってって、もう15年繰り返してこの土になったんですけど。
搬来这里，嗯，就租这些，可是買
的人，借りてますね，
はい。租这些十个地方种东西，第一年就是到，就是用15年的时间，就是在做泥土，把泥土翻新。
十五年，
是。对。やっぱその15年前はね、あんまりいないのでオーガニックが大変だったですね。オーガニックの本当美味しいんですよね。美味しさが違う。で、僕は昔違うレストラン、東京のレストランで働いてたんです。その時にこのオーナーの野菜と出会って、で、もうずっとこういうことがしたくて、でレストラン辞めてフリーランスになってからこちらでずっと働かせてもらって、レストランとそのファームということで、もともと僕がレストランの人。はい、
料理作ってる人。そう。你知道吗？他的原本的。他说他原本就是一个主事的在 restaurant。
Chef。
Chef。
でも今はこっちのファームの方、こっちの方になります
。他现在的他的老板的，就是菜呀，都非常好，所以他就想要自己能够自己种，然后他就辞掉那份工作，就跟着这个新的老板，然后自己能够就是种这些。
料理作るのも野菜を作るのも、まあ、食べる人がほらやっぱり美味しいって言っていうことなんで、同じです。だからやっぱりやってること同じで、それはもうオーナーずっともう やり続けてた。
This is like from farm to the table concept. Yeah.
也有，就是他这个 restaurant 也有用，别的 restaurant 他也有卖，然后有时候他又拿去 supermarket 换
新的，
大型的超
self produce。Okay, my understanding of the from the Japanese to the Chinese translation is that my friend here, Naoki San, he is a chef before, and because he knew that his friend.Who is a restaurant owner? I mean, he used to be a chef in Osaka, and he comes back here because he wanted to, be able to produce their own fresh produce, vegetables, to supply to their own restaurant. So, it was like 15 years for 15 years of like cultivating the land to make it very fertile in order to produce a really good produce, right? So before they actually like grow some of these vegetables, well, 15 years, you know, of cultivating the land, is it requires a lot of patience. And I'm glad to be here, you know, to be like at the foot of Mount Fuji on the west side, and to experience this biofarm experience.
Now season is vegetable is very few.
Oh really?
But changing winter and summer changing. Radish daikon.
Uh-huh.
Daikon radish. And potato. Japanese taro potato. Satoimo.
So everything is inside the soil.
Yes, yes, yes.
But not the green vegetable.
Yes. Green vegetable, spinach, komatsuna,
also?
Leaf. Yes, yes, yes. Winter komatsuna. Very sweet. The winter vegetable very sweet. Sweetness makes coldness. Coldness makes sweetness.
Oh, I see. The cold weather make it sweet.
Yes, yes, yes.
Sickness.
No policeman.
Oh. Everybody is healthy.
Yes.
Any hospital?
Hospital. Hospital. Kindergarten and school. Children's school. Very small city. I want to live again.
Yeah.
Yes.
If you're happy, yeah?
Sometimes I come in town and help farms. Maybe next month. Tanbome.
Okome.
Okome, Japanese word. Rice. Okome culture in Japan. Japanese food culture. Okome culture.
Rice culture.
Rice culture. So I like rice very much.
Because the Japanese rice is very delicious.
So because Japanese rice, soy, water, and
good environment.
Yes, and people.
With a good heart.
So, working hard in December is best season. The winter is very clear and more every every day looking at Fuji Yama.
Yeah. I will come to climb the Mount Fuji one day.
You saw the Mount Fuji? No?
A little.
Okay. Maybe today it's one chance.
Mount Fuji. Mount Fuji in Japanese is Fuji-san.
Fuji-san. So, Fuji-san. Yes. San means mountain.
Yes. Like the Chinese word.
Ah.
Yeah, san.
San. Same.
Yes, same.
Oh. Yes.
甘い。京都で有名な野菜、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ、水。あ こうやっておとなしいんですけどね、すぐまた飛んでいくんですこれ、ね、この人も本当、はい、
かわいい、これ
はすぐ飛びますよ。
いや、All right. うん、ありがとう。
うん、まあ沖縄奄美ベリニア、うん、ベジタブルフラワー、菜の花、うん、まあ、ラディッシュフラワ
ー。 Famous in this village?
あー、
The food? What kind of food?
まあ、ライス。
ライス、
okay. あの、オーガニックベジタブル、ベジタ、ジャパニーズ and French and Italian Italian and まあベジタブルクロップス、あ、ベジタブル、ここですね、こちらです。
別なんですよ。
別。
あの他のファームがいい感じですね。
すごい。你看他的脚、两脚很尖。
ももちゃんです。もも。